how to log in to Coursera account. So if you want to log into your Coursera account, then first you need to open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. Now I'm here with Chrome browser. Once you open your browser, you can go for the search and then search for Coursera. Once you've searched, you can go for the first search, which is www.coursera.org. And now you can go for the upper left, which has that three bar icon. Tap on login, which is on the bottom of your screen. And from here, you can enter your email and your password that you have used to create your account. So enter your email and password. And then if you forgot your password, you will have forgot password right below the password option so that you can reset or recover your password. But you can also continue with your Google, Facebook, or your Apple. So I'll be choosing email and password, and then tap on login. And once you tap on login, it will log you into your account. So that's it. That's how you log into your account on Coursera. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.